French waltz from about 1900. I wish I had maybe Blake, the pianist from Montreal, to pronounce this for me, but I'm going to do my best. Amoureuse. Not sure what it means, but there it is.